Nah, I'm fine, so come in. You feeling any better? You said you got bubble guts and had to bounce.
No, I didn't have the bubble guts. We actually got into a really big fight over you.
Over me?
Look, Malik Blue is stupid. He's picked up on our energy, clearly. So before you can deny anything, let's just keep it real between you and me. I've been feeling some kind of way about you.
And, I've been feeling something about you, too.
But we both know that nothing can happen between us.
No, not a damn thing.
And, you know, I've been thinking that maybe we should just kind of cut down on our hangouts.
Yeah, yo, as far as I'm concerned, we don't have to see each other at all.
Oh, you don't have to be so rude about it. It's not that serious.
Oh, it's serious enough for you to come to my crib and want to talk about it. You could have just sent me a text, Keira.
I wanted to have a mature face-to-face conversation with you, which you're clearly incapable of having.
Oh, okay. Well, you know what? I was capable of keeping my black ass at home, but you wanted me to come to your acting classes with you to watch Golden Globe marathons that your boy isn't even in on.
So, what are you trying to say, that this is all my fault now?
No, what I'm saying is that Malik isn't the problem in your relationship. You two clearly don't want to spend no damn time with one another.
My relationship with my fiancé is just fine. Thank you very much. In fact, I think I'm about to go home and give him some of my good good.
Well, great. I'm going to call up Bria and give her some of my good wood.
Oh, you are so freaking whack.
Says the 30-year-old virgin. Ha! Get ghost.
You're kicking me out.
I ain't wasting no good wood on your washed up ass. Coach Sparks is doing